Hey there, my marketer friends. I'm Alex, and this means you're watching the SendPulse channel. Today, we will be talking about how to use lead generation tools for your business to grow like beanstalk. So first of all, let's talk about what lead generation software actually does. It's a tool that helps businesses find potential customers who might be interested in their product or service. So basically, it's like a matchmaker for businesses and customers. The other day, I encountered a red flag lead generation tool. I received an email from some unknown marketer offering to buy mailing lists of some marketing platform. This left me dumbfounded. Could this be that there are marketers who really think that purchasing mailing lists is still a good strategy? Then I looked at the stats. A recent HubSpot survey says that around 35% of marketers consider lead generation as their priority for the upcoming year. This kind of explains why buying email list is still a thing. Some marketers choose to go the easy way while meeting their primary goal. But it is not what contributes to your marketing in the long run. Let's divvy up some stages of natural lead generation process. First, you attract traffic to your website through SEO content, social media, sponsored content, or networking on and offline events. The next stage is getting users' contact data, like email addresses or phone numbers. You can do it by offering first-order discounts, free services or trials, samples, running free webinars, surveys, and quizzes, or asking for product reviews. This is when you get the leads. Next comes the stage of nurturing your leads, meaning that you educate them about your brand, show your values, and encourage them to stay and do business with you. Imagine Jehovah's Witness knocking on your door uninvited, trying to talk to you when you absolutely don't need it. What would be your reaction? Closing the door and ignoring them. The same goes for your leads. Unless they are familiar with you, they will most likely block you. According to the statistics, 72% of cold calls get rejected, and the cold email open rate has fallen by almost 10% in the recent years. Good revenue likes warm marketing. SendPulse works tight with your marketing and provides all sorts of tools to help you generate and nurture your leads fruitfully. What can you do to generate leads instead of scaring them away? Dozens of platforms offer lead generation. I'm not going to list all of them, but rather help you with the tools you have to look for in each one of them. And these are inbound lead gen tools, on-page lead gen tools, CRO tools, marketing management tools, email marketing tools, search marketing tools. Inbound lead generation tools help you drive leads to your website. What are these? These are chatbots, pop-ups, gamification, also custom and multi-step forms. Just learn to use them wisely to attract your users and not to scare them away. On-page lead gen tools help capture leads via your website. Lead capture forms. These are good old pop-ups. Don't be afraid to use them. If used right, they can be helpful. CRO tools improve how many leads convert into sales qualified leads. This can be A/B testing, user behavior analytics tool, or beloved chatbots. Marketing management tools measure performance to enhance lead generation campaigns and target quality leads. Email marketing tools create nurturing campaigns to keep prospects engaged and moving through the buyer's journey. Have I mentioned, SendPulse started as an email marketing platform. Since then, it has acquired so many email marketing goodies that I need a separate video for that. But this is call to action. Try SendPulse email marketing feature free of charge and see how it works. Search marketing tools help increase traffic that stems from paid and organic search to increase on-site leads. So there you have it, folks. Don't want to waste your time chasing ghosts and going for a white lead generation? Use the SendPulse pop-ups, chatbots, email, and SMS marketing. Also try A/B testing for your lead generation success. Wishing you all the best with lead generation, and thank you for watching.